honestly, this team really needed it because we've been struggling with finishing the ball, and we needed to take 50-50s. We needed to take unexpected shots, and today we had the opportunity to do that, and we realized that it works for us, and we could do it in the SUNY Acts, and we're here to play, and we're ready to start our winning streak today. I think we've been struggling with that because we give away easy opportunities, and we've been trying to capitalize on that and make sure that we set those opportunities to stop and we shut down things quick. So we've been trying to emphasize to pressure early and gain the ball back. Well, we talked about just keeping the energy up because we want to make sure that the starting 5 minutes has to be on everyone. We have to keep the energy levels up to set the tone of the game and make it our game. And that's what we did. It gives me ultimate joy. These girls are my family, and it's so good to see girls get opportunities to score and get the attention and the goals that they deserve, truly.